So, Wolfen is here and outside this dungeon, which he decided to leave. And I've been thinking about this, and I think it's the right decision. It's just way too difficult, this dungeon, at this time. I read that it's supposed to be a high level dungeon, so Wolfring is level 6 and they recommended level 25 to 30. So I don't think I actually have a chance of getting through this dungeon this early. But on my way here, just on the other side of this mountain side, I rushed past this other dungeon, so I might as well go back and see what's in there, because this was a bit disheartening. I was really ready for this dungeon, but maybe not for this character. Maybe it's just, well, we'll see. It fits this character to do this series of dungeons, but I can't see it happening right now. It's just way too difficult. Those reindeer that ran up here, and I ran up these stairs to avoid what was it? I don't remember what it was. But Wolfin saw this entrance up here. Look at this. Look at this mist. It looks really good. So I think this is perhaps equally good to investigate. I really like this gate. Well, let's have a look, see if it's still open after all these years. Wow, it's like snow. It's like freezing cold. Well, what weapons do I have? Oh yeah, that's right, I had this magical dagger so I could damage the undead or the ghosts. Well, don't know if I'll need it here. What's that? Someone's here. Shocking Burst, my favorite spell. What's all this white coming from? Is it snow? I should probably. Oh. Enemy. Wow, three of them. Oh, they have ghosts as well. Plaguebringer. You have contracted wither. He's deceased. Plague bringing, oh yeah, of course, that makes sense. Wah! The speed has been damaged. Wah! Almost dead. I'm being drained. Enchantment. Wah. Oh, they, oh, I see. They're necromancers of some sort. How am I supposed to do this? The problem is they can heal, so if I just cast some spells, probably won't work. Speed 9! Wow, I'm slow then. slight daze, progressing disease. Okay, how much magicka? 47 out of 90. Let me see if I can heal. Whoop. Whoa. Oh, I have poison. Let me use a poison. That's the best you can do. Am I supposed to be impressed? Am I supposed to be impressed? more poison. Master Necromancer. Yeah. No. Whoa! I can't move. Oh, this is not. Where is it? What can I do? I can just heal. I can just spend all my healing potions now. Standing here. Letting him kill me. I can't do anything. If I can just reach the door. Oh, please stop. It's almost over. Don't cast another one. Don't cast another spell. Wait, what am I gonna... Attack has no effect. Ooh. Wow, this is... No, I'm slowed. I'm not slowed. I can't do anything now. Now I'm also silenced. I can't cast spells now, and I can't move. Oh, now I can cast spells again. I'm here. Whoa. I thought it was healing. Yeah, I was healing, but it's a super slow healing spell. Wow. they are so tough, these dungeons. Oh. This is Wolfrin has had an easy time with the easy dungeons early on. And now, after he reached level 6, he's gotten to the tough dungeons. I think maybe that's why, actually. There's the first 5 levels of the game, you're getting there's some change. I think all your enemies are weaker. They're a lot weaker, so you have a chance. And then after level 5, from level 6 and onwards, they are normal strength. So maybe that's what I'm seeing now. That all the enemies, they are much stronger because they have normal strength instead of this training wheel setting that the game uses for the first 5 levels of your character. Well, I'm going to try again. I'm a bit... What can I do? Can I do something? What would be... Glyph... Ice... Streak... Oh yeah, this one. I haven't used this one. Midas Holy Judgment. That was the spell I got from finishing the Midas quest. Let me see. So, do I even need to kill these? Do your work. How could it hit me? I'm gonna run. I'm silenced. Hold this. All sorts of stuff. Whoa! Was that one spell? I think that was one spell. Or maybe it was a scroll, actually. Maybe they had it like a super strong scroll, and they just sacked me with it. That was it. Oh, poor Wolfram. Maybe this is just too tough also, this dungeon. Let me just check what time it is. 7 AM, so it's the morning. No, I have to try again. Okay, if... What's that? Oh, it's just friendly animals. If this time I don't get like a proper way a bit further into the dungeon, then I'm not going to try anymore, because maybe this is the same problem. These are too tough. And L, there's a I'm using a mod which gives at level 10 you're given a special skill, and it depends on, you can choose between 3 skills depending on if you're what's it called, specialization. If your specialization is combat, you have 3 choices, and if you're, yeah, depending on your specialization of mage, you have 3 different choices, and then you get special abilities, and every 5 level you will get you'll get more skills, or yeah, you'll get these unique skills. So maybe I should just try to reach level 10 so I can get some of these. I don't remember, but that's, it should give me a little edge maybe. Of course, it won't really make the game easier if I increase level, because many of the enemies are leveled enemies anyway, so they will also be tougher. Glyph of Ice. Maybe I should try that one. It looks so cool. There they are, 3 of them, walking in formation. They know they're strong, and they're doing something in here. A dark ritual, maybe. And they just found this cave. Well, it says Skyrim Temple. Glyph of Ice only works from distance. I have to use this one. What was that? I cast something else. Oh, I cast this one, Blazing Spear. What? I'm completely blind. I'm casting the wrong spells. Where is it? This is the one I wanted to cast. Now I spent all my... yeah, that didn't go too well. Hmm. Well, that was just sloppy on my part. But... I think it is too difficult. I think I should just head this way. Because I know down in this valley, you can walk around until you get to Skyrim. Not Skyrim, Bruma. I'm right at the border of Skyrim. But I'm pretty sure you can walk here. And then there's a road somewhere here. And I just need to find it. Oh, Wolfrin. Wolfrin has seen enough of these mountains, for now. This is very dangerous territory. But I am prepared for a... There's more ruins up here. Yeah, I'm not gonna climb up there now. A little mountain goat. Yeah, I am prepared for adventure, I think, with all these. I have so many healing potions and such, and I have this light and everything. But I think I'll have to find somewhere else to go. So first, I'm going to head to Bruma. And if I find a dungeon on my way, I can always investigate. I'm afraid I'm going off the map now. Let me check. Yeah. So I'm supposed to go in this sort of direction. I don't know if there are any. Well, actually, I'm using a mod which that WAC mod. It adds a lot of new spawn points, and some of them are actually off the border. So there might be some creatures here, even though this is at the very edge. Yeah, there's some goats down here. More of the goats. Or maybe it's the same as the ones before. I don't know. But there we have the mountain range. That's probably blocking off. That's probably Skyrim behind that. Wolfrin's getting cold. All he's wearing is armor. And metal armor's not very good against cold. What's up here? I should probably head upwards when I can. Otherwise I might just get stuck at some point. What's that? Bunnies. Snow bunnies. Oh, that's good. I don't want anything with the disease. A milk thistle. Nice little flower. Let me check the map. Oops. Knolls. Let me check the map. Yeah, I'm on the right way. Spell. Cliff of Ice. If they don't have... Which way should I go? I'll go down. I'm not sure. If they're not guarding anything, if they're just out guarding the area, then I don't gain anything from combat with them. Excuse me. Oh, someone's down here. That's another knoll. Yeah, this looks familiar. It's down here, I think. And then just this way. And then it's a road in here somewhere. Oh, here it is. Here's the road. Yeah. But this is a peaceful place. It maybe it's just what? No. Yeah. Maybe it's just because there's less snow here, so it looks more. What does it know? Will I be doing society a favor if I kill this one? Oh, there's someone here. I think I can take on one. Oh! I killed it. No, I didn't kill it. If I can cast this one. 95. Oh, 4 more magicka. Oh no, it's arrows. Well, then that's no use. I use this one. Wow. Doesn't want to fight. Whoa! He ran back to all his friends. Now I don't want to fight. Oh, 4 of them. Wow. They're running after the reindeer. Huh. Null. Null bow. Hello.
Hi there.
Dawn the Trapper. What they're gathering over there. This is Null Country. It's not Goblin Country, it's Null's. Null. Here we have some. What's it called? Some buildings, some civilization. It's pretty far north. maybe we'll come across a village like the one Wolfren is from, since he's from just behind these mountains. Yeah, here's a small village. Ah, yes. A small village. Very nice. Oh, that's an inn. Wolfren likes to get in and get some warm to drink. The blue boar. Why is it blue? Ah, who cares? Need to get inside. No customers. Well, I suppose. Vaga.
What can I do for you?
Hello. Do you have something warm?
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit
bitter
you.
Bitter ice ale. No thanks. A cooked leg of meat. Pork ribs, salted pork, turnips, Velos hot cheese. He's all good. Well, can I have some warm meat?
Excellent deal.
She warms it up.
Thank you. Come again.
No rooms. She doesn't rent.
Good day.
She doesn't have any rooms for rent. Nice doggy. Right, let's get some food. Where's the fireplace? It's over here. I'll eat. If you don't mind, I'll eat over here. Use the stairs for my food as a table. Oh, there are pork ribs in there. Being prepared. Right. Warm beer, warm meat, and cooked leg of meat. I have a lot of food stashed away in my backpack, which you can't see. Well, maybe it's here. Null Starhead. I was hit by an arrow somewhere. Well, Wolfrin, let me check the time. 9. Oh, still early morning. Okay, that means it's still there's no point in staying here overnight. I mean, because it should be an easy trip back to Bruma. So once Wolfrin is healed up and is warm again, we can continue. Well, thank you for the food, Vaga. I'll head off. So Wolfrin, he probably spent like, well, he's probably spent like an hour here. I'll wait an hour for you because he's had to take off some of his clothes a bit and get warm and so.
How goes it?
Oh, hello, Jarak the woodcutter. Ah, you found two Decker camp. It's called two Decker camp. Rhymehole Smithy. Oh, so Rhymehold is the.
What can I do for you?
Repair.
If it's broken, I can fix it.
Nope, I don't need
have
anything.
A look around. You drive a hard bargain. A bargain at any price.
I'll sell this arrow. And that's it. Can I use your smithy here? But actually, I probably won't do that. That seems almost rude. Wolfrin repairs it out of sight. Oh, there's his wife, probably. Fyrnord Stoneheft. So this is a bit confusing. So this camp is so there should be two markers here. Yeah. Two Decker camp and Rhymehold. So Rhymehold is the village. And then this tiny camp here is also has a name. That's a bit strange. This is not a shop, I think. Grow War Songs. Oh, there's a tiny, tiny garden.
Finally, something interesting.
Well, I'm surprised to have a smith. Well, maybe I shouldn't be. I think actually that this is probably a pretty good representation of the village that Wolfrin is from. It's very similar. There wasn't a lot of houses and Rhymehold Tannery. Let's see. Yeah, a little pigsty. Pig pen, what it's called. Oh, someone's died. So is that a. Who's that? Whoa, there's a. Didn't even see it until now. Moss, Maple, Gnarl. They managed to kill off each other. Sugar, Maple, Log. What is that? Don't know what the use is. Okay. What is that? It's a named NPC. Named character. Well, maybe he's just an inhabitant. one of the inhabitants of the city of Rimehold. The Gnarl got too close and he didn't call. Maybe it surprised him. And it got the better of him. That was the end of his life. You found Dragon Claw Rock. I think this is the Dragon Claw Rock. Oh yeah, I guess, yeah. I can see that. Nails. That means Bruma is right over here. And I'm nearly back to civilization. Right, so that here we are. That's a good view. So I think this is a good place to stop. Wolfrin's made it back, almost back to civilization. He's a bit disappointed that he couldn't get into some of these dungeons he's come by. Serpent Aelid on this Skyrim temple. Very tough places, very tough enemies, but that's okay. I actually like it that there are some places you can just walk through and it's no problem. I like this. It requires a bit of planning and so on, so that when you finally get through this area, it's like it feels really good because you managed to do it. It was instead of just like walking through like a breeze and there's just no problem whatsoever. Wow. Giants and mammoths and a solitary gnoll in the middle. Guess they're not enemies. I'll walk over here and save them. Don't want to get too close. I'll save with the view of the city. And that will be it for this chapter. There. That's it. So that's it for this chapter. Thanks for watching.